Hi, I'm Ashleigh Richardson and I'm the head coach at Vida Tennis Essendon. I started playing tennis when I was about 3 or 4, or as early as I can remember. I know my mum has photos of me carrying a giant racket around the house all the time, just trying to egg her on to play with me. So I didn't know that I was going to become a tennis coach. When I finished school, I just kind of fell into the role and just obviously still loved tennis and was passionate about it. And then I got a role with Vida Tennis. And I think a big part of the reason why I kept in coaching was just I love seeing the kids develop, go through their journey from such a young age. Some of the players that I'm still working with are actually coaching in my team now, which is really amazing as well. But I think the biggest part that really drives me now as a coach is just trying to really work in the female space and help empower young girls to show them that you can become a head coach, you can have a full-time job as a female in the tennis coaching industry.